February 14th. It's 12:52 right now. Today, don't have any plans except to kind of take care of myself, which I know some people will be like, oh, this is cheesy. If it's cheesy, it's true. It's something that you need to listen to. I'm gonna be doing my makeup while I talk to you guys a little bit and take you throughout my day. Some of the main things that I really want to take care of today is homework. I have an assignment that has kind of been haunting me that I put off till the last minute because I seriously don't know how to do it. So if I don't do it today, it's literally going to be bothering me all day and I won't be able to enjoy myself for the rest of the day after. I'm also going to read a bit. It's another school assignment. I feel like if I don't get my work done, I'm literally not going to have a good day. I'm going to feel better. Oh, I'll focus. And then after, I really want to clean my room. Like, really bad. It's not that messy, like I could literally clean it in like 5 minutes, but I do have some laundry to do, some laundry to fold. It's a practice Spanish thing. My Spanish is no bueno. It's not the worst, but I definitely need to practice, and I have a Spanish oral exam coming up. You know, I'm gonna do my best. That's all that matters, I think. Many things I want to do today, but even if I don't get them done today, I'm just gonna do them tomorrow. It's no big deal. It's just the homework that I'm mainly focusing on today. So, some of you might be like, you're not gonna spend Valentine's Day with anyone? I don't have a boyfriend. I'm 18 now, and I've literally never spent Valentine's Day with a significant other. Last year was like the first time I actually kind of the only year that I've actually celebrated Valentine's Day was last year with my friends Amina and Ioana. This year, especially with Corona, I'm spending it to myself. Nothing wrong with that. I've never had a Valentine. I've gotten Valentines. Like, in high school, they like send people flowers, or like, you know, in middle school, they send the little candies and give like the special one to your crush. That was me. I've always kind of been like an independent individual, so not necessarily one of my priorities. I am a very much hopeless romantic. I do watch a lot of K-dramas and stuff, but it just doesn't seem realistic for me to get into a relationship. So, because I have a lot of goals in mind, I'm very goal-driven, and it's very hard for me to get into a relationship because it's something that it's mutual. Some things are out of my control. Some things I just click, can't fix, handle, don't know what to do, so I'm just like, is there anything to be ashamed of that? No. I just think that proper timing, everyone will find someone if they want to find someone. Also, I'm using the Kasha Beauty Beauty Bento and Poppy Champagne. I'm literally not going anywhere. I just really need to get stuff done, and since I don't have to worry about anyone today, like a significant other and stuff, I get to spend it with myself. So I hope that wherever you are, you, and if you have a significant other, you got some flowers, some chocolates, spend a nice day. I guess I'll talk more about like love life that is non-existent. I have never had a boyfriend. I've never had my first kid. I've never gone on a date. Yeah. I'm not frantically searching. Before Valentine's Day, I would always like dread it if it came on a weekday and I had to be at school, because I was always just like, I'm gonna see all the couples in the hallways with their little heart balloons and the flowers and all the carnations. Last year was like one of the first times I was like, I'm really happy with myself. I really love all my friends and everything is going well. This year, trying to maintain that same energy, except with Corona happening, but recently like insecurities have been popping up, because if you haven't noticed, I got bangs. Trimmed them again just for the heck of it. I still brush them to the side because I'm so nervous of what people think. I'm gonna wear them today because I need to be comfortable with them and see if I actually really like them. And that's the finished makeup. I shall take out my bangs now. Oh my gosh, also guys, before I take this out, check out my Valentine's Day playlist, because that's what's gonna be playing while these little montage things are gonna be rolling. Go back in the hair roller. Feels a little more comfortable now. I don't know if it's just less hair, if it's just a little more poofy, but so I just found out that no one in my class has No, I'm really confused because no one has responded or submitted anything. I don't know whether I should do it. This is probably gonna be like a bad thing on my part, but I'm just gonna wait until someone else says something. I'm gonna do part of it. I just really don't want to do it. I'm gonna do at least something to get over with it. My assignment that I basically have to do is called Flipgrid. It's a little scary, especially since I'm gonna literally be the first one that's gonna put it out. Ah, it's okay, I can do it. I'm not gonna wear these bangs though. I'm gonna put them off to the side for a little bit. That doesn't look good, but I'm more comfortable than when I have my bangs. I'm gonna do this. Okay. I just did it. It's okay. I'm gonna survive. It was in the process of actually submitting. It's not public. I thought that everyone else is gonna see that I uploaded it. Everyone else probably uploaded it because it has to be approved by my teacher to be able to be made public. Apparently no one else is gonna see it, so I kind of like worried about nothing. Anyways, I'm gonna read for like 30 minutes and then I'm gonna go on and do my Valentine's Day shenanigans, which is basically just watching to all the boys. Hope you enjoy. I am no professional. This is just for fun. Honey, I can see the stars all the way from here. Don't you see? See the glow on the window pane. I'm starting to feel some sort of way. You give me goosebumps every day. But when you look at me and smile, I wanna say I think you're okay. love.